Can I gain weight healthily? What are the foods to eat to gain weight healthily? We have all your answers. Welcome to Fitnify, where we inspire you to live healthy lifestyle. If you are new to this channel, don't forget to hit that subscribe button and turn on notification so that you don't miss any of our videos. Although being lean can often be healthy, being underweight can be a concern if it's the result of poor nutrition. People who are underweight typically are not getting enough calories to fuel their bodies. Often, they are also suffering from malnutrition. If you're underweight, you may be at risk for health issues like infertility, developmental delays, a weakened immune system, and so on. Many underweight people are physically healthy. Low body weight is due to a variety of causes, including genetics, high physical activity, illness, medicines, psychological issues. Before beginning a weight gain program, don't forget to talk to your doctor. Being underweight may be due to an underlying health problem. If so, it won't be corrected by diet changes. Your doctor will be able to help you track your progress. For some people, gaining weight or adding muscle can be just as difficult as losing weight is for others. Eating junk foods, fried foods may give you some pounds. But, later it may lead you to many permanent health damage. Adding foods carefully to your diet is very necessary for healthy weight gain. Watch the video till end for all tips, tricks and also foods to eat for healthy weight. When you're underweight, you may feel full faster, right? Eating more frequently may do the trick for you. Eat 5 to 6 smaller meals during the day rather than 2 or 3 large meals. Try smoothies and shakes. Have difficulty chewing? Suffering from fatigue? Don't want to cook? Liquid calories in the form of nutrient-rich shakes can be a great option. Instead of having coffee and other drinks, drink smoothies or healthy shakes made with milk and fresh or frozen fruit. Even when you're underweight, be mindful of excess sugar and fat. An occasional slice of pie with ice cream is okay. But most treats should be healthy and provide nutrients in addition to calories. Bran muffins, yogurt and granola bars are good choices. If you feel like snacking, snack on nuts, peanut butter, cheese, dried fruits and avocados. So that you can make every bite count. Top it off with extras to your dishes for more calories, such as cheese in casseroles and scrambled eggs, and fat-free dried milk in soups and stews. Stimulate your appetite with exercise. While too much aerobic exercise will burn calories and work against your weight goal, strength training can help. This includes weightlifting or yoga. You gain weight by building muscle. Choose nutrient-rich foods. As part of an overall healthy diet, choose whole grain breads, pastas and cereals, fruits and vegetables, dairy products, lean protein sources, and nuts and seeds. Wondering what foods to take? Here are 16 of the best foods to help you gain weight or add muscle, the healthy way. 1. Milk. Milk offers a mix of fat, carbohydrates, and proteins. It is also an excellent source of vitamins and minerals, including calcium. The protein content of milk makes it a good choice for people trying to build muscle. Try drinking 1 or 2 glasses of whole milk as a snack, with a meal, or before and after a workout if you're training. Milk smoothies are also a delicious way to add milk to your diet. 2. Protein smoothies. Commercial versions of smoothies contain added sugar and they also lack nutrients. Drinking homemade protein smoothies can be a highly nutritious and quick way to gain weight. It also gives you full control over the flavor and nutrient content. 3. Eggs. Eggs are one of the healthiest muscle-building foods on the planet. They provide a great combination of high-quality proteins and healthy fats. It's also very important to eat the whole egg. In fact, almost all of the beneficial nutrients in eggs are found in the yolk. Bored of poaching, boiling and baking eggs? Use them in salads, casseroles, sandwiches, baked egg muffins, bread substitutes, desserts like egg custard. 4. Avocado. Unlike other whole fruits, avocados are fairly calorie-dense and are loaded with healthy fats. Therefore, a great food to help you gain weight. Try adding avocados to your main meals and other dishes such as omelets or sandwiches. 5. Nuts and nut butter. Since nuts are very calorie dense, just 2 handfuls per day with a meal or as a snack can quickly add hundreds of calories. Nut butters made without added sugar or hydrogenated oils can also help. The only ingredient in these butters should be the nuts themselves. Consuming nuts regularly can help a person to gain weight safely. Raw or dry roasted nuts have the most health benefits. 6. Cheese. Since cheese is tasty, you can incorporate it into most dishes and easily add several hundred extra calories. Cheese is available in countless varieties. Do you want us to make video on healthy cheese? Comment and let us know. Cheeses of all kinds are best consumed in moderation. 7. Yogurt. Full-fat Greek yogurt is another healthy and convenient snack. It has a great nutritional profile, including a well-balanced mix of protein, carbs, and fat. 8. Rice. A cup of rice contains about 200 calories, and it is also a good source of carbohydrates, which contribute to weight gain. Many people find it easy to incorporate rice into meals containing proteins and vegetables. When you're on the go or in a rush, 2-minute packs of microwavable rice can be easily added to other protein sources and pre-made meals. 9. Red meats. Red meats are probably one of the best muscle-building foods available. Consuming red meat has been shown to help with building muscle and gaining weight. Steak contains both leucine and creatine, nutrients that play a significant role in boosting muscle mass. Steak and other red meats contain both protein and fat, which promote weight gain. While a person is advised to limit their intake, leaner cuts of red meat are healthier for the heart than fattier cuts. 10. Potatoes. Potatoes and other starchy foods such as quinoa, oats, corn, beans are a very easy and cost-effective way to add in extra calories. They add carbs and calories to help you gain weight and also increase your muscle glycogen stores. Glycogen is the predominant fuel source for most sports and activities. 11. Salmon and oily fish. Like red meat, salmon and oily fish are excellent sources of protein and important healthy fats. Salmon and oily fish provide omega-3 fatty acids. They are the most significant nutrients and well known. They offer numerous benefits for your health and help fight diseases. 12. Dried fruit. Dried fruit is a high-calorie snack that also provides antioxidants and micronutrients. 13. Whole grain bread. Whole grain breads are another good carb source to help you gain weight. When purchasing bread, aim for natural whole grain and seeded breads. Stay tuned to Fitnify to know more about the healthiest bread to eat. 14. Cereal bar. While some cereal bars are healthy, many others have added sugar, oils, salt, and preservatives that are not as desirable. Just be sure to stick to bars made from healthy whole grains and other healthy ingredients, such as dried fruits, nuts, or seeds. 15. Whole grain pasta. Pasta can provide a calorically dense and carbohydrate-rich path to healthy weight gain. Avoid bleached pastas, and opt for those made with whole grains. 16. Fats and oils. Healthy fats and oils are some of the most calorie-dense foods on the planet. Healthy oils include extra virgin olive oil, avocado oil, coconut oil. Incorporate the foods on this list into meals and meal plans that you enjoy and can stick with over the long term. How did you like the video? Comment and let us know. Stay tuned for more health and fitness information videos. Till then, stay safe, stay healthy.